Good morning, student. Today we are going to learn about exponent and power. Exponent or power, both are same. What do you mean by exponent and why do we use exponent? When the number is too long or too small, when the number is too long or when the number is too small, then we have to represent in exponential form. So suppose we have multiplied 2 by itself. Here 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, that is 6 times. So in place of writing 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 many times, we can use simplest form 2 to the power 6. That's why we use power, 2 to the power 6, where 2 is the base and 6 is the power. Power means how many times a number multiplied by itself, and base is the basic number that is multiplied. So here see, 5 into 5 into 5, when we multiply 5 16 times, we represent in exponential form 5 to the power 16. That is, the power of the 5 is 16 and the base is 5. When x is multiplied by itself 10 times, in exponential form it is represented at x to the power 10. Power is 10, base x. When y is multiplied to itself n times, we represent it as y to the power n, where n is the number of times y multiplied by itself and y is the base. Now we will go for the laws of exponent. Now see the laws of exponent, how we can use a base and exponent of any number. So if a number contains power 0, a number contains power 0, the value will be 1. So x to the power 0 equals to 1. For example, if y to the power 0, it means its value is 1. If 2 to the power 0, the value is 1. If x to the power 0, the value will be 1. If m to the power 0, the value will be 1. So any number contains power 0, its value will be 0. Second law, x to the power a into x to the power b. See, here the base of both the numbers are same. X to the power a, base is x. X to the power b, base is x. So when the base of any number are equal and it is multiplied by itself, then it will be represented at x to the power a plus b. So the base will be same and the power will be added. For example, if 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 5, 2 to the power 3 multiplied by 2 to the power 5, here the base is same, base is 2. So 2 to the power will be added, 3 plus 5, 2 to the power 8, the result will be 2 to the power 8. Next two, if x to the power a into y to the power 8, see here, the base of both the numbers are different and the power is same. The base of both the numbers are different and the power is same. In this case, we multiply the base. So, x multiply by y and the power will be same. X by y to the x into y to the power a. For example, if 2 to the power 3 and 5 to the power 3. So, the base of first number is 2 and second number is 5. And the power of the both the numbers are same, then it will be multiplied. 2 into 5, 2 into 5 to the power 3, it means 2 into 5, result is 10, 10 to the power 3. Next, if x to the power a divided by x to the power b, then we can write in x to the power either in the form of x to the power a minus b or in the power, or in the fashion 1 by x to the power b minus a. So how can we use these two? Well, if the a is greater than b, if a greater than b, then we use x to the power a minus b. See here, if 2 to the power 5 divided by 2 to the power 3, here the power 5 is greater than 3, so we use x to the power a minus b, means 2 to the power 5 minus 3, 2 to the power 3. If b is greater than a, if b is greater than the power of denominator, is greater than the power of numerator, we write it in the form of 1 by x to the power power b by a. Next example, if 2 to the power 3 divided by 2 to the power 5. So here see here 2 to the power 5, the power of the denominator is more than the power of the numerator. We can write it in 1 by 2 to the power 5 minus 3, 1 by 2 to the power 2, and simplest one we can write 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2 means 4, 1 by 4. Next, if x to the power a divided by y to the power a. See here, the base of both the numbers are different than the power, and the power is same. Then we can write it x by y to the whole power a. For example, if 2 to the power 3 divided by 5 to the power 3, the power is same 3 and the base are different 2 and 5, then we write it as 2 by 5 to the power 3. If a number contains a power, then a power, then a power, then a power, continuous power, then the resultant is x to the power a into b into the power to the power to the power to the power multiplied by the power. So x to the power, if x to the power a, to the power b, to the power c, to the power d up to z, then x to the power, the base will not be changed. X to the power, the power is multiplied to x to the power a into b into c into d into e f g h up to z. Then how many times the power will be added? So for example, if 3 to the power 2 to the power 5 to the power 7, then the result will be 3 to the power 2 into 5 into 7. The power will be multiplied. So 3 to the power 2 into 5 into 7, 3 to the power 17. Next, if x to the power a, then we can write it 1 by x to the power minus a. When we take a number, when we change the number, numerator as denominator or denominator as numerator, the base will be same and the power, the sign of the power will be changed. So if x to the power a, we want to take this exponent to the power a as denominator, then we can write it 1 by x to the power minus a. The base is same and the here the power is plus a, the power, the sign of the power will be changed as minus a. If 1 by x to the power a, we can write it x to the power minus a. Here the power of the denominator is a positive a plus a, and we take the number in as numerator, then it will be x to the power minus a. The base will be same and the sign of the power will be changed. For example, if 2 to the power 3, when we change it as 1 by 2 to the power minus 3. 1 by 2 to the power 3, we can write it as 2 to the power minus 3. So it will be beneficial for the class 8 and class 9. Both the classes will be the benefited by this law of exponent. That's all. Thank you. Have a nice day.